Next job I have for you is to go visit the Gator. He's been reevaluating our working relationship. He's got a car I need you to collect, and he's waiting on Dodge Island. The money's in the case.
I got ears on the docks say Lomez is moving hardware, and you're leaving. Good. Did you come alone?
No. I brought one of these.
No, I just mean... Look, Khalid and me, we are cool, right? It's back to how it was, yeah?
If I came here to kill you, you'd be dead. Keys?
On the dash.
Shoot him!
An incident has occurred.
You know who this is.
Yeah, I know who this is. Your driver came to collect the car. Everything okay?
Okay, forget about the cars.
What do you mean, forget about the cars?
You're no good to me now, Gator. You're a dead man. Take Lomaz with you and get back to Dodge Island. The Gator has screwed me for the last time. Be ready for when he leaves. He'll have his guys with him. Waste them, chase him down, and stop the Gator's jaws from ever snapping again.
Take out the escort car. Get me close to the escort. I'll take it out.
Down! He's gonna kill me!
Shoot him!
Okay. The orders come in. The cars are being shipped to Nice. Make your own way there.
This is my destiny. Child. Come on and rescue me. Cause I'm the wild. This is my selection, but I'm sure not looking for deception like before. Beautiful creation, high and tall. Sensation
Henri Vauban, department head liaising on international crime, lost two fingers working undercover in his 30s, and no one knows how. Didier Dubois, Vauban's protege, has a career statistic of 3 deaths per case, and it's on the rise.
This is my destiny.
Vauban and Dubois want to haul the cars in, pick them up right off the ship. No way Tanner's going for that. He wants to know who wants the cars. That's non-negotiable. To Tanner, they got nothing else to discuss.
Nice. Have you seen the promenade they got here? Come meet me at Old Town. We need to talk business.
Thank you. You get in the back and keep the cops and anyone else off us. Help yourself to ammo.